thank you all for coming. This is my piece. My name is Amanda Arnett, and this piece is titled I Remember. And before I get into that, I just want to tell you a little bit about the story of this piece, in case you don't already know. It got vandalized in August, and it was thrown into the lake. And with the help of some community members, and I got a whole lot of support from different news organizations, they really helped me come together and rebuild it so you all can see it today. So I want to specifically thank Andy Smith, Dave Thomas, and Alice Neath for their contributions so I could rebuild this. So thank you guys so much. And I also want to thank, Friends of Art and the Alessel, specifically Roger Starkey, for really raising awareness and promoting sculpture on campus. And Roger Starkey wrote some really excellent articles in the Alessel, and I think he really helped get a lot of word out about this. And the Friends of Art in general, just on Facebook, you know, they just had so much support. They had people commenting, giving me, you know, condolences, and I really appreciate all support from the community. So thank you guys. And I want to thank everyone in the sculpture department. I mean, they've all been really supportive. Everyone in the school actually has just, it's been great. You know, I've gotten a lot of good wishes. And I want to thank everyone who helped me reinstall it and who helped me install it the first time. So it's been a lot of work. So I just want to thank you guys. This piece is about memories, and it's about taking the intangible concept of a memory and putting it into a literal form that you can see. So these two figures are sitting here and they're enjoying this place, but they're trapped in their memory of this place. They can never go back to the place where they were together, so that's why they cannot interact, they cannot touch each other, but they're still remembering. And the moss represents the time that they've been there, and over time the moss will actually integrate into the surface, the infrastructure, and it will break down the surface as it grows and its roots kind of, you know, tangle in there. So it's kind of representing the metaphor of what time does to our memories. It will break down over time. We won't remember things as clearly. Things will start to fade, you know, as more time goes by. So I was just trying to take this intangible concept and put it out into a form that you all can see. And I put them sitting on a bench facing a vista on the water because I'm really attached to waterscapes like this. I think that there's just so much contemplation and so much, you know, just good vibes that come from nature and come from a setting like this. So I really wanted to just take these memories that I have of these places and put them out into this space.